Hey everyone, I'm Eric, also known as ZMC150, just ZMC for short. Welcome back to another episode of Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. And I decided to go with the gun lance, which I finally upgraded. I've been waiting for a very long time to upgrade this, and now that I finally have it, let's go use it. Remember earlier I said the next time I fight a Congalala, I'll use the gun lance? Well, we have two Congalalas here. So, why not? Now hopefully, I don't get, ganked by both of them at once, because that might actually get a little hectic. And, though dung bombs can be useful for, forcing a monster to switch areas, I have never heard good things about them actually working very well in this game. That could be wrong. It could just be bad luck on people that I've heard that from. But I've never really tried it. And yeah, so I don't really know where I'm going with that. Just hopefully I don't run into all of them at once. Which I know there's one of them most likely in 8. And, well, there's none in here currently, so let's run up to 8 and hope they're not both in there. My luck, they will be. Okay, that is 1. Okay, there isn't one behind me. So yeah, it looks like there's just the one in here right now. Say do something punishable. I actually messed up my control there. I did not want to just do the third regular poke and stand there like an idiot. I wanted to do that. Should have jumped to the left instead of straight backwards. Oh well. I'm not really worried about healing for this guy. Ooh, I'm actually glad that he didn't land on me there. That was actually very close to him landing straight on me. Ooh. Alright. Perfect. He's decided to cooperate. So that was, in fact, easier than I thought it was going to be. I've had a little bit of practice with the gun lance off camera in the gathering hall. I really haven't used it all that much, but I actually had getting a little better with it. That or this weapon is just overpowered for this area or this level of quest, which it probably is. Alright, where's the other Congalala? Because I'm fairly certain they're at the same time. Now I'm hearing thunder. I thought I heard something growling behind me. Turned out it's the thunderstorm in the distance, in-game that is. It's a nice little touch. Where are you? Okay, that was you being weird. Oh, please don't tell me they're in the cave. They might actually be in the cave, because they did give me hot drinks. Let's make a quick run through the cave. Oh, where are you? I have an idea. Let's speed this up until I find him. Here he is. Oh no! I've got an itch on my ear underneath my headset. Oh, it's really awkward. Is that a rock on his tail? Or is that supposed to be like a piece of crab? I'm not sure if I hit him there. I think I might have missed that. Yeah. Oh my god. This guy doesn't normally charge forward this much. Ah. Alright. Whoa. Yeah, normally he does that. Oh my god. Farting on me. Your brother did that. I'm not making that mistake twice. Alright, well, you're gonna go down soon. Come on, die already. It'd be nice if my Wyvern Fire comes back in time to use it and kill him. Really? All you did was turn around. Yo, I actually have to heal. And one more for good measure. My whipping fire came back. It did? Aw, oh, didn't kill him. That would have been nice. Oh, that would have really been nice too. He was close. Hey, aw. Well, that's just disrespectful. Okay. Well, that was a couple of Congalalas. I noticed there's a Lunastra on the quest list, which I'm not gonna do that now. I'll probably do that in the next episode, and it will probably be the entirety of the episode because it's another Elder Dragon quest that I will be most likely repelling instead of killing. That and I've never fought a Lunastra or a Teostra in this game before. I fought Teostra in 4U, and I've gotten used to him there. But his tells are a little different in this game from what I've heard. So it'll be a little bit of a learning experience for me. But that's going to be next episode. It's not going to be now. So I'm going to take a quick look. I'm probably going to take down a... I think there's a Black Diablos. And a few other. I'm going to take a look, see what there is. And I might end up taking down that Black Diablos. So I'm going to take care of the farm stuff. And we're going to go from there. Oh, one of them was tiny. I didn't even realize that. Okay, now that that's taken care of, I've got a cactus on my back. This is, I think it's supposed to be like a joke, a bit of a joke hammer. It's now fully upgraded, it will not get any better than this. It's sharpness plus one is what's giving him the white sharpness though. It only had a blue sharpness before that. And I ate for a large attack boost, so my actual attack is sitting around 624 with all of my my power charms and my power talent. Actually, I don't know if I showed those before, but the power talent and armor talent, they work just like the power charm and armor charm. Just keeping them in there give you a boost to attack and defense, and it does stack with the charms as well. And you need to, it says right on the description there, it's made from the Lao Shan's claws. I killed a Lao Shan in, or I didn't kill it, I repelled one in the Gathering Hall, which is why I got, I have those. So, we are going to be going after Black Diablos, like I said. And I didn't bring any cold drinks, or hot drinks, because it's at night. And I'm going to grab those just to be on the safe side, because I shouldn't need more than what they give me, but you know, you never know, right? So this is actually, I think this is the first time I'm ever fighting a Diablos of any kind with a hammer. So this might actually suck. Though I do have my flash bombs and sonic bombs, so shouldn't be as bad as shouldn't be too bad. All right, let's. So let's do this. Oh well. Alright, I have no idea where Black Diablos is going to start, but I'm going to assume it's probably in 7, just like the regular Diablos and the Monobloss and all that. So we're just going to run over there. And this part actually here is flooded at night. There is no little area in there. Alright. I think it's in here. I think it's burrowed somewhere in here. That tuff of in the sand right about here, I think that was it going under. And I believe I was right in that assumption. Oh, Cephalos, would you... You guys always get in the way. Anything you can possibly do to get in the way, you do. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? White sharpness, and I'm bouncing. That is absolutely ridiculous. That must be a Black Diablos thing. Oh, I'm not gonna flash in time. I am, wow. I think my attack went off. I'm pretty sure I saw my attack hit. Oh, this is absolutely ridiculous. I can't believe that. White sharpness bounces. That's ridiculous. And that's you raging, I bet. Maybe not. No, it wasn't. Oh, Cephalos! Oh my god! Of course. Oh, god damn it! Why do you things have to exist? Oh my god, I'm not happy with my choice of weapon. What, seriously? Seriously? How did you not get flashbombed? Oh my god. Okay, you're dead. What even? Oh my god. Okay, that's bullshit that even. The fact that actually wind shears me is ridiculous. Not even that close to it. Whoa! Alright, well there's the rage. And I immediately regret bringing this hammer. Oh, Cephalos! Wow, it certainly skipped through a lot. Oh man, I should have brought a sword and shield. Although, sword and shield would be bouncing that crap off his head as well, I guess. I did not expect Black Diablos to have that armored of a head is a little ridiculous, if you ask me. Seriously, like, white sharpness doesn't do it. You need purple for that? Like, it's ridiculous. There's no way you would have purple sharpness. You could potentially have sharpness plus one with low rank gear. Like, there is a set you can use that you can gen that into, but. The fact that white sharpness doesn't do it is ridiculous. I did not mean to do that. Well, this isn't working out well. Yeah, of course. Of course that didn't work. stop it. Of course that missed. Fuck Diablos. Why did I want to fight this guy again? Can someone explain to me why I wanted to fight this guy again? When I've made it so abundantly clear that I freaking hate this thing. What are you even doing? But I have never seen that before. What are you doing? Normally, she's not a flyer. That was really weird to see that. Fights like this make me miss the uppercut from the third gen Monster Hunter Hammer. Oh, there's one horn broken. And of course I miss. Why would I hit? I don't actually want to hurt this thing, or beat it. No, why would you think that? Oh, Cephalos, I swear to God, you start getting in the way. You know what, I don't even want to give you the chance. Well, apparently it doesn't want to die. Oh no. Oh, seriously? Shut up, Black Diablos. Why are you... Oh, no. Oh, no. Yep. Why wouldn't that hit me? You know, it wasn't completely over my head or not actually hitting me at all. Yeah, that makes sense. Thanks. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm regretting the hammer. To be honest, I am regretting the hammer. Honestly thinking maybe the bow would have been better for this. Wouldn't have to worry about bouncing. I can keep someone of a distance, be able to hit it consistently. Oh boy. Oh. God. My God, from that far, that is ridiculous. Oh, Jesus. Can you stop digging? Oh, she's not paintballed anymore. How did that miss? I'm not happy. I'm fighting a Diablos, and I have to put up a Cephalos at the same time. Nope. Don't you dare. I'm really not a fan of the fact that they've designed this thing to just charge from one end of the area, one end of the arena to the other, and then back and forth. Whoa! No, not this time. Oh my god. And of course now I'm out of sonic bombs. Stay still. I do in fact hate this guy. Just to be abundantly clear. Please let that mean he's going to sleep or something. That'd be nice. Just, like, really, I'm done with this. I'm done with Diablos. This was a terrible idea. Why did I want to come on this quest? I think my big problem here is the fact that I'm just too used to fighting him with a sword and shield or a long sword or great sword. Is most commonly when I fight a Black Diablos, I am using a great sword or a long sword. In this, I've been using a sword and shield mainly. Okay, seriously, like that should not have hit me. Like, there's no reason for that to have hit me. I was wasn't in the way of that attack. That's just... Oh my god. Yeah, of course. Scream. You gonna do it again too? Of course you are. Why would you only do it once? Three times? No? Dig? Alright. Because... that's not any less annoying right now. Oh god. Okay, Cephalos, you start getting in the way. Oh my god, stop digging! Get up here. Get up here. Hey, look, I'm healing. Get up here. I'm over here. You went the wrong way. Come on, charge this way. Oh my god. I really hate this guy. Get the gold swing. Oh, cat. Cat, my own cat screwed me up. Twice. How do you like it? Huh? Are you leaving again? He's leaving it. Oh my god, all the way to 5? Well, he was starting the trip, so that's a good sign. No, don't want to go in there. Oh, actually, I want to take a hot drink. Because my warming effect wore off. Can you stay above the ground for more than 5 seconds this time, please? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Oh. stayed up for about 10 seconds. Ugh. Ow. Was that you or that? You hitting me again, cat? Oh my virgin god. Get out of the friggin' ground. Quit digging.
Oh boy.
Stop it. Stop it. I actually clipped the... Oh my god, stay on the frickin' ground. Don't you dare tail with me. I tried. Oh, freaking you. Oh my god. The salt is real. Where? I thought he was leaving again. Stop freaking. Just stop it. Alright, how did that not hit him? Stay there. Stay. Oh my god! Can you please just either die or stay on the ground for more than like 2 seconds at a time? For Christ's sake, this is fucking ridiculous. Oh, how did that not hit me? Oh my god. Oh, for. Yes, because this is a great monster design. Thank you, Capcom. By some miracle, not only did I hit it, but I didn't get hit in that exchange. I don't understand that. I'm not complaining. I'm pleasantly surprised. I seriously got a KO? Stay on the ground. Stay up here. Do not dig. What did I just say? Oh my god, this hunt has been going on for over 20 minutes now. This is ridiculous. Ah! You're a dick. You are a dick. Cat, can you heal me? You oh my god. Yeah, this is bad. This might turn into a highlight hunt as well, because this is going on for way too long. Get the... Okay. Great. Paintball wore off. brought this hammer because it was poison, and because it had white sharpness. As it turns out, white sharpness not good enough for this for Black Diablos' thick skull. I should have went with a stronger hammer, because I can't hit this thing frequently enough to actually keep it poisoned for very long. So I would have been better off with just a higher raw damage and a hammer than what I brought. Okay, you can die right here. It's okay. It's okay. I'll be mad if you do this. I won't be mad if you die. Please. Please don't just burst out on me. I did not mean to throw that. Camera? Camera?
Gunpray!
Alright, yeah, I get it. I'm paralyzed. Let me up. Freaking game not letting me climb up the first time. Get stuck. Oh, for Christ's sake, stop looking at my cat! Cat, get up here. You're not being helpful. Get up here. Did that seriously tremor me? Genper? Oh, you son of a... Get over here. Come on, charge me, get your head stuck. You know what? Thank you, cat. Thank you. I'll take it. That seems to be happening to me quite a bit in recent times. Kind of ironic, because I believe I've trained him to be more much higher defense than attack. My god, that quest went on for freaking ages. Oh well, I regret bringing this weapon. I actually kind of regret making this weapon, to be honest, because originally I made it to deal with Diablos and Monoblus because it had poison and was a hammer. And I thought it was kind of funny. I should have looked at the fact that it was a cactus on a stick. It kind of looks like a watermelon, actually. No. No. Oh, spine at least. Alright, well that is definitely going to bring us to a close for today. Thank you for joining, I hope you enjoyed. Because, that was hell for me. Anyway, hope you'll join me for next episode. Until then, take care, you hear?
This is my freedom. My hunt continues. Thanks for joining.